firstly to Troisky, then to Huster, and maybe the court itself needs a little bit of medical assistance. Dr. Smith and Masters, what's the prognosis?
Hamish, yes, we had a little bit of a delay here on Hisense in this third round ladies singles. There was a little bit of an issue with the court. Umpire Carolyn Kramer there discussing the situation with Wayne McEwen, the tournament referee. It looked as if it was perhaps a little bit of a soft spot. It's all been rectified, no drama. The girls sat down, took things quite comfortably. Umpire or referee McEwen explaining the situation there to Yulia Gerges, and all is okay. So no drama, just a short delay.